This is the tale of Bilbo Baggins, a hobbit with no idea of the adventures about to befall him, or their consequences.
My precious. It must know the way out! Burn the trees!
Beautiful day, isn't it?
Bilbo Baggins, I saw...
I saw a dwarf wandering around town. Did you see him? He had a beard.
No time for that. I need to go meet the dwarf.
Hey, Bilbo! Wanna play some hide and seek?
I'm afraid I'm in a bit of a hurry.
We'll go hide. You...
the bridge is open.
But I need to...
Bring back me hammer and nails, and I'll fix the bridge.
Pardon me, Carl. Do you have your father's hammer? He needs it to fix the bridge.
Here it is, Mr. Baggins. I'll have to find something else to play with.
Bomber to stop.
Now it's the bird.
A wolf? He certainly doesn't look as friendly as our Shire hounds. had enough.
Those ledges look treacherous.
Can reach that.